All right, let's get episode two. Salty Shores. I'm ready for it. Let's go. What do we got? We got Phoenix. We got Crip. Got it? Nah, I shouldn't even try that. Hit him? Oh, he missed it. My partner's been drinking a bit. It's all good though. Oh, nice shot. You got it? No, he doesn't. Centering? Might as well jump up for it. I got it. Alright, let's go. 1-0. Okay. Alright, man. Man, what's Crip doing over there? Quick study. Got this reckless tag on. Reckless. I'm gonna grab this boost. And I really wish he had a mic. Oh, well. Dude, I scored without even having to do anything. This is great. Close one, he says. There was nowhere close. Man, that sky blue shatter looks amazing. Let them hit it once. Bounce it and oh, I wasn't expecting that. Alright, I'll give him that one. That was my bad. I shouldn't have done that. Should have just gone straight back after that. No problem. All good. You got it? Please. Let's go. Okay, they're gonna steal my boost. I'm gonna pick up small ones, small centers. At least I got. I'm good. Over. You jump up. Oh man. Alright, that's all good though. It's all good. Two, no problem, man. No problem. I'll get it. I'm sure everything's working already. Sweet. I'm gonna go left. Even though you can't hear me. Oh man. Oh, sweet. Juke boy. After you stole my boost though. Nice, I appreciate it. Go, that's all you. That's all you. Let's go. Calculator, man. Gotta throw it to him. Don't be toxic or hit him with the what a save. Free Wolf is cool. Met him in a random 2v2, just playing with randoms. That's all you. Sweet. Got it. Let's go. Heck yeah, man. Making it look easy. 4-2, man. I'm here for the carry. on that road to platinum, man. Just going to the left. Got it? Ah, sweet. I love when we play like this. Communication is key, even though we can't talk. Nope, that wasn't gonna happen. A guy can only dream, right? I haven't learned how to do those yet. Alright, I got it. Or I thought I did. Oh, that one, okay. Man, can you tell how many gold? Maybe hit up some Rumble sometime in a different series. That'd be kind of cool. I think I'm platinum 3 in that, almost diamond. Maybe hit up some 3s with the squad. Taco squad, of course. Me, it's Taco Bell Man, and T-Money Bank Man. And I'll let him have that. Oh, nice save. Let's go. That was scuffed. I'll take it. I'll take any score, man. Whether it's a kickoff or not, man. Appreciate it, Crip. A lot of the sportsmanship out on this field, man. There we go. Got that. Good, man. He's doing it good, actually. Push it that way. I wish I could get an air dribble going. Good. Oh, I almost had that clear. That was a close one. No problem though. I feel bad about that one. First game area, have an own goal. 24 seconds to win. I'm gonna go left. I hope he hits it this way. Oh, center. All good. Man, I'm just not quick enough to the ball. I need to react a bit quicker. That's my problem. Think I can get it? Nah, I couldn't get it. GG though. Game one's a winner. I hope button. Maybe we'll get button tonight. I think I'm only gold 2 though. I'm gold 1. Gold 1 div 3. Alright, we'll get there. Alright, talk to you guys when the next game comes on. Alright, game 2 in Aqua Dome, let's go. Use the air roll when flying. Yeah, I got you. We got Chief 300, we got Twisted Boat. Bofa, he's got it. I'm gonna believe him. That's my bad. He's got it. My teammate's got it. Alright, they're gonna hit that. I wish I was there for the center. Huh. Bumping the hell out of that guy. Alright, cool. Oh man, my shots are so bad. Oh shit. These are a boost in a dream, man. see my boots. Thank the Lord. I sold a keep. Come on, hit it, man. Golden. Knock him out the way. That's on. Let's go. Over. I don't trust it. Oh, they're playing super defensive. Like, super. Timmy's got it. Yeah, they're not playing aggressive at all. I could just... I'm just gonna start pushing. That's off. Need boost? Need boost? Oh, no way is it on. Oh, man. Let's go. Oh, what? The bump play. Man, they're playing super defensive. Jump. Switch that button. That scares me when that happens. I'm my teammate, I'm not gonna ball chase. It's over. It's on? Oh. It's all good. Come back here. Thought I was there. Teammates a little drunk and ball chasing. Had a little too much to drink tonight. Hit and a half. There we go. That was a nice clear. Really slick. Boom it to their side, man. That's what we need. Where's my teammate? You got it? You got it. I didn't think they were gonna hit it. Oh, no way is this how we lose. I'm gonna stay back just in case he doesn't hit it to the right or something and it just comes straight back. That'd be our luck. Ooh, I should have boomed that right on point. Like that. Let's go. 10-second overtime, 1-0. Good second game. Let's go. That's two in a row. Probably play five and then say I have to call that an episode. See what we get to. Throw the GG. Get that little spin in there. Upside down. We got 13 candy. Maybe open up a couple crates at the end of this. I ain't going up nothing. I thought I'm playing with the player too, so. Alright, it's all good. Alright, come back next game. Game three. Go, Farmstead. And just go. Alright. I need to talk a bit louder. Alright, I'm going left. I feel like I'm a little quiet. Oh, no way does he get that. Ah, no. Okay. that would've been sick. You gonna hit it off the wall, maybe? I should have pushed. He made the savior. We both went for it. That's the shitty part about not being able to communicate. I mean, I can just say I got it and stuff, but that doesn't see it. Just being able to be like, I got it and stuff, I mean, that'd be nice, but we don't have the chemistry. I literally just met this guy like a couple days ago. Never played with him, he doesn't talk, but that's how good chemistry comes while playing, man. Now getting the chemistry probably isn't competitive. I'm gonna be playing with my buddy Taco Bell soon. Not today, but next episode. See, you should have been pushing up for that. I don't know what my teammate's doing. I knew he had a couple drinks, but I didn't think he had that many. Nice shot. Hell yeah. Drinking's coming in. Alright, I got it. Let's go. There we go. Now we're getting the hang of it together. You know, he did say centering, and I kind of stole it, but it's okay. We got a goal, and that's all that matters. Ooh, this guy's gonna come in too, ain't he? Any boost? Get one of those one of these days. Oh man, I pushed too far. I hope my teammates got it. Alright, sweet, 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 sweet. I'm in that just in case. You can push it. Alright, dope. Getting it down there. I gotta wait for this hit though. That's gonna be a nice one. Why do you gotta go up the wall though? Pushed up too far. That's okay. It's all good. No problem. It's all good. Probably wasn't time to rotate, but I'm gonna defend. It's also on me. I Dumped him. All you. Jump it. Back. Dumb decisions now. I'm just gonna go up the wall and... knock it down. That's you. It's okay, it's okay. They're just pushing it back towards their net. Oh, come on. Let's go. Calculated. Gonna win. Are we gonna win all five in a row? We got 35 seconds to win game three. What, 4 o'clock in the morning? Okay. Gotta get the recording in somehow. Gotta edit it. I was about to knock that in too. I'm gonna stay centering, maybe? No, I'm gonna play this safe. If that would have gone in, I would have felt bad. Okay, GG. 3 games in a row. Let's go. When do we get put at? We get a crate, maybe? Okay, level 55 for the battle pass. We got, ooh, Killing Horns 2. Dominus. What do we got? Tiara, my bad. Candy corn. What do we got? Gold 1, div 4. Might get the gold 2, I guess. Figured we might get to gold 3, but that's okay. Talk to you guys game 4. Alright. Game 4. Where we got? Get it. Frank Dashnet, and where's Robin? Well, you find Batman, you'll find Robin, man. Just knock it down. Oh, ho, ho, nice save. I thought I popped that up, but I didn't get underneath it. Oh, he's gonna try to do some sneaky stuff on us. Oh, no. Communication because Sir doesn't have a mic. That's okay though. Blew him up. Well, hey, that's an easy clear. No, you would think it'd be an easy clear. I was ball chasing. You know what? If I didn't hit that, honestly, probably would have gone in because nobody was back there. Having these games, man. But this is how we started off all the last 3, man. We're good defending. See you back here. Ooh, man. That's centered for him, though, for sure. And I bumped him. And I stole their booze. Oh man, we're bunched up. I'm not leaving this. I'm not liking this. We're bunched. We can't get unbunched. Oh, man. You or not. So I'm scared he's gonna hit it and then I'm gonna go past it. I'm missing boost and everything. Come on, go! Gotta be quicker than that. It's like a little commercial. With a dollar bill. Knocked it over to the right. Wasn't what I was meaning to do, but that's what it came out to. And I just centered it for him. Bad news bears. Teammate's not turning around. And that's a goal. Sweet. Like I said, starts out where they score a goal and we come back. Hit four games in a row. Put me at goal two. Come on, please. His teammate can just come up and just smack it like that. Oh no. That's the way to do it. Let's go. Thanks, man. Four games in a row. Let's go, GG. Just candy corn. Man, dude. I'm not going up. Got my teammate to silver three, though. Alright, come back with game five, final game. Damn, game five came quick. I'm defending. Same people or not. Yeah, knock it down then. I didn't quite know, it was only silver three. I mean, I can't say much, I'm only gold one, did four, but he doesn't know how to like just smack it down there. Oh, this guy looks like he might be a gold too. Where's that gold enough? All. I centered it. That's bad news. My net. Come on, smack it. Alright, we're gonna try again. Doing dirty. I'm gonna hit it. No, I didn't. I need to stop hesitating. Let's go. Calculated. Game 5, man. We're gonna win all 5 in a row. That'd be a great second episode. First one was obviously a live stream with his Taco Bell man. Hopefully we can get him in another one soon. Put his link down in the description. Get him going too. That'd be great. Not liking that. Let's go. Get the flip. Hopefully get up to gold 2 maybe. Damn it. They ain't liking each other on that side. And the guy that was just screaming what a save. Oh, never mind, it wasn't that guy. Ooh, that's... Got it out. Ooh, nice. I would have felt bad if that went in. That was all on me. Same with this, though. I'm gonna get one of those double touches one of these times. I really don't know how to do it, but. Oh man, I'm sorry, bud. I've been learning how to do air dribbles and then like ground dribbles and stuff, but I'm not too hot at it yet. Ooh, they just bumped each other. Let it bounce. And then go. I'm messing up. I'm trying to get things. Oh, winner by forfeit. There's game 5. I guess that's the way to end the episode. Open up a crate. I guess that's how we'll end the episode every time. Open up a crate. At this moment, we got golden pumpkins as well. Here we go. I gotta leave. I gotta open up some stuff real quick. I apologize to him because I'm not gonna be in there. That's okay. Okay, so we got a Vindicator crate. What do we want out of this? I did get one of these Sky Blue. Obviously, before I started the YouTube channel. New Agitator. Which it exploded. But that's why it agitates you, I guess. Ooh, Glorifier. I mean, I got Titanium White Apparatuses. That's what I got on now. Right there. A Painted Sentinel would be nice. I got a whole bunch of Clod Hoppers or Clout Hoppers. Just a rare, unfortunate. Then we got some big golden pumpkin in there too. Alright, that ended off the episode. If you guys enjoyed, please like, subscribe, and comment. If you have any ideas what you want me to do next, just let me know. Alright, peace out.